Any provincial government that takes advantage of its citizens by sacrificing lives and family for a few dollars in the coffers, they don't deserve to be the government. I think it's time for some ethics in Nova Scotia, and I'm really happy that the Green Party has brought this question out into the fore.